had to go to the hospital to let them run some tests. And I was sent to take care of her house. Lord, was it a mess. See, Granny was an old-time country lady. She didn't throw nothing away. She said, save everything that you ever own. You might need it for a rainy day. Waste not, want not, and that's what I always say. Save everything that you ever own. You might need it for a rainy day. Walking through the attic full of clothes and dust with junk all over the floor was like fighting my way through the teeth and claws of a prehistoric dinosaur. And over in the corner piled up to the ceiling, I couldn't believe my eyes. There was a pile of about 100 milk cartons. Don't ask the reason why. Waste not, want not, and that's what I always say. Save everything that you ever own. You might need it for a rainy day. Well, I didn't know what I could throw away, but one thing seemed for sure. That pile of milk cartons over in the corner didn't need to stay around no more. So I took them outside and burned them. Lord, they made a beautiful blaze. I thought, boy, old Granny sure must be crazy to keep all the things she saved. Waste not, want not, and that's what I always say. Save everything that you ever own. You might need it for a rainy day. Sad to say, but one rainy day, old Granny passed away. And when the lawyer read the will, here's what I heard him say. I give all the milk cartons up in the attic to my grandson with pride. They're the ones in the corner piled up to the ceiling with all my money inside. Waste not, want not, and that's what I always say. Save everything that you ever own. You might need it for a rainy day. Waste not, want not, that's what I always say. Everything that you ever own, you might need it for a rainy day.